What's up, people? And today, this is my first video recorded on my Switch, and it was hard because you all know I have a Switch Lite, so I can't dock it or use a capture card in it. So, basically what I had to do was, the reason why you're only gonna see highlight reels, I made sure the highlight reel was like on full and stuff, but like, the reason why you only see that is because I can't really, I can only record in those 30 second clips. So I can't really like record it while I'm in the actual physical race. So I just put it on the highlight reel and recorded that. And if you see it a little choppy, that's because I had a 30 second timer going and I had to hit record like every 30 seconds. And yeah, basically just me doing some races. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Also, you do not need a SD card for this. All you need to do is, when you go to your clip, you just hit A and then go to share to smartphone or something, and then you scan a QR code and you're done. Anyway, hope you enjoy the video, guys. See you there.